Hi, I'm here to do a video on what's in my purse. So let's get started. I bought this purse off of Wish. I don't know if it was, I think it was like between $10 to $15, something like that. But it has this front pocket. And I want to show y'all what's in it. And I picked this up too from Wish, and it's just the like cards that I, well, business cards that I keep in here. And then I have a pen, and I have my Kindle charger. And a stylus. Let's see. And this is the other part of the charger. So that's all that's in that pocket. And it has, it's kind of, oh, and on the side it has a dry erase marker. Two of those, so when I go substitute, then it has this gel highlighter and two pens. This actually is supposed to be in my planner, but a pen with a stylus and another one from AT&T on the other side. Then, this next pocket, I keep this in there sometimes, and it's a thing where I can write on it, so I can write a note, and I can see it on my app. I can see it on my phone if it's something I want to see. And I just erase it. I think it's called a boogie board or something like that. But I don't use it as often as I should. And it came in this. I bought it at BJ's. Then I have this little Hello Kitty first aid kit, and it just has these band-aids. And I need to put some more stuff in here, and these gauze. So, and let's see, I have this. When I went to the Renaissance Festival, I also have my marriage license, a copy of it, because I need to do something with it. And I have this hand sanitizer. And that's what it looked like. I have my work badge in here. And I have coin purse. Trying to see. Oh, and I have an Egyptian musk. I don't know if y'all can see this, but it's Egyptian musk. It's some oil. And then I have a receipt from Best Buy. We bought a keyboard. And then in this little pouch, this is something I think goes on my phone. And then I have like earphones. And then I have this splitter, like if my son or one of his friends riding in the car wanna have two headphones or earphones, they can listen to music or whatever. So that's what I have, and I think that's all that's in that. Yes. And then in here, there's my keys, which I don't think nothing's in that pouch. But this is my, to charge my phone up. And I picked this up at, where was I at? Oh, the Dogwood Festival. And I had like a little globe, but somehow it came off. Then I have this tape measure that I think I, one of those festivals I was at, I had, they gave it to me. And this is like a bottle opener. And then my keys. I keep my car keys on another thing. And so this right here, I had to take my Bessie Johnson thing out, but I have hand sanitizer. I have Dove. Sometimes I keep this lavender for my hair, hair tie, tinted lip balm, hand cream, hand sanitizer, wipes. Let's see what else in here. Toothpaste. Lipstick, lip gloss, this is for my son, lip therapy, lip gloss, some more lip gloss, and lipstick. So that's what's in that. And I have, this is a notepad that I purchased from the Dollar Tree. And I also have this case, and it has another tape measure. It has a hair tie, another one, earrings if I ever need some, a mirror. Makeup wipe, hair tie, file, stain remover, let's see, bobby pins, and emergency little sewing kit. Is what's in here. Whenever I'm hungry, I keep a snack. That, like to charge my, I need to put these in my car. I had some Altoids in there, a pencil, whiteout. I don't know why I have this in there, but it's a thing to, you know, like to hold down a page or for a book. I have this watch, and then I have some more earbuds, this fidget spinner, and yes, it is mine, a purse thing. This fan that I ended up getting at the Dogwood Festival. And you just hook it to your phone and it'll work. And then these are my USBs whenever I need to print something out or take it to somewhere, another ink pen. Let's see. And a eraser. I think that's all for that. And then, let's see. This is my my happy planner, and I'm gonna go in this in another video, but this is my happy planner, my mini happy planner I carry, and it's in a rose gold. I have a receipt in here to Walmart, and it's I think today. And I have this pouch that I bought from the Dollar Tree. Yes. So it has pens, basically, in here. And I'm not going to go through all the pens, but pens and markers. And then this, I bought this from Michael's last year. And also, I have, for some reason, I have some more markers. And then I have these other oils from the Renaissance Festival. And then I have my wallet, which it just has a few cards in the front, and it has just regular stuff. Like, there's a gift card we got from Dollywood Festival for Amazon. You had to do something to get it. And then just regular, let's see, receipts and stuff. And then a little cash. And that's about it. That's in my purse. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Y'all have a great day.